ICC has given new rules for the World Test Championship final. The World Test Championship final starts on June 18 and ends in June 22nd. This match will be played in Southampton Cricket Ground. Generally in India, when it comes to red ball cricket, players will be using the SG ball. In New Zealand, the players will be using the Kookaburra ball. But in England, normally they'll be using the Duke's ball. Both Virat Kohli and Kane Williamson have accepted to use the Duke ball for the final. In case if the match has been ended in a draw or a tie, there will be no super overs or no extra day. The trophy will be given to both the teams and both the team will be crowned as champions. But there is a reserve day. There is a sixth day in this test match. June 23rd will be considered as the sixth day. This happens only if a full day's play has been got abandoned because of rain. The sixth day will have 83 overs of play. And the prize money for the winning team is not yet have been announced by the ICC.